culture for me to come to events such as this because it keeps me connected to the community. So I want to congratulate and thank the organisers that have put this together in recognising mother language as such an important part of your cultural heritage. When we look across Canberra, you are indeed such an important part of our community. Just a little over a month ago, we celebrated the National Multicultural Festival, where out of a community of 380,000 people, 250,000 came out to celebrate our multicultural community. In fact, they came out to celebrate your community and to be part of what you bring to Canberra and how you make this such a fabulous city. Such an important part of that too is also our community language schools that make sure that language is held first and foremost strongly within your community. And as I see here from your sons and daughters, it is an important part for you. And if you lose your mother language, you lose so much of that connection. And it is inherent on the leaders, on the elders of your community to make sure that that skill, that language, that connection is passed down to the next generation. And they will be the leaders. We will look to them in 20 and 30 years from now for them to guide our city, for them to guide our community. And they will do it knowing and being connected to your home country and your mother language, and I think that is so important. So congratulations to all of you, to the mums and dads of these students. You must be as proud as punch, as we say in Australia, and rightly so, because they are such an important part of who we are. And when I look to the leadership and to knowing if that's our future, we are in good hands indeed. So well done to mums and dads, and to the school and the principal to make sure that this is kept up.
Thank you, Ms. Jones.